Kristen Stewart and rumored girlfriend Sarah Dinkin continue their streak of public appearances this week, grabbing lunch together in Los Angeles on Thursday. The past few weeks have seen her call it quits with Kristen Stewart, while her other ex Miley Cyrus has gotten married. And being a great friend, Elsa Husk, 30, was there for Stella Maxwell, 28, on Thursday, with the pair enjoying a hike around the Malibu Creek State Park. Taking to Instagram, the Swedish model uploaded a photo of themselves taking a quick break in the middle of the track. A perfect day w my sis, Elsa captioned, adding a love heart. Elsa braved the chilly morning cold in a black sweater and tights of the same color. She styled her blonde locks back into a high bun and appeared to be makeup-free for the morning hike. Stella opted for an orange-colored sports bra and colorful blue and white tights. The Belgian-born New Zealand model had her long tresses out naturally and opted for a similar pair of shades to Elsa's. The pair were also joined by Elsa's boyfriend Tom Daly for the scenic Malibu workout. Stella's day with her fellow Victoria's Secret model pal comes after she recently called it quits from Kristen Stewart. The duo, who had been romantically linked since 2016, broke up around 1 month ago, according to Us Weekly's insiders. The site claimed that Kristen and Stella drifted apart in recent months. They stopped seeing eye to eye and were living very different lives, said an insider. The former couple had been notoriously secretive about their relationship over the years, both refraining from mentioning one another to the media. Kristen has since moved on with a new girlfriend, stylist Sarah Dinkin. Celebrity Insider, however, has reported that their romance is not serious, and the Twilight star is only doing it to make Stella jealous, as